And U.S. health officials cut isolation restrictions for Americans who catch the coronavirus from 10 to 5 days. They also similarly shortened the time that close contacts need to quarantine. CDC officials say the guidance is in keeping with growing evidence that people with the coronavirus are most infectious in the 2 days before and 3 days after symptoms develop. The decision also was driven by a recent surge in COVID-19 cases propelled by the Omicron variant.